Hi everyone, this is Gabby from Brain Education TV. If you're new to this channel, consider subscribing. We make weekly videos on wellness tips for the brain. And if you're already a subscriber, welcome back. In this video, I will talk about four ways to think more positively. Positive thinking is all about an emotional and mental attitude that focuses on the good. So let's get right into it. Positive thinking can be cultivated by these four ways. Number one, adjust your mindset. Your mindset governs the thoughts that flow in and out of your head and how you react to each of them. If your mindset is negative, then everything around you can also seem negative and worse than it actually is. You have the power to choose to focus on the positives or the negatives of any scenario. So if you choose to focus on the negatives, that can definitely bring you down. And vice versa, if you focus on the positives, you can see all your situations and the people in your life in a different way. So by adjusting your mindset and choosing to focus on the positives of your situations, you can reframe your mind and cultivate a more positive mindset. Number two, take control of your physical state. Positive thinking can affect your body just as much as your mind. You can control your physiology by taking pride in how you present yourself, and most importantly, loving your body and loving yourself. You can do this by working on your posture, having a healthy spine, doing exercises for your body, and that will give nonverbal cues to people around you that you feel strong and positive. Number three, study your old habits and form new ones. So it will probably be hard for you to form new positive habits if you don't take note of your old habits. Try to realize how you react to negative situations. Do you react to situations openly and discuss them openly, or do you use defense mechanisms and attack others? Next time you're in a situation like this, learn about yourself and try to form new positive habits from what you've learned. You can then redirect your energy to creating new habits, especially in situations where you can react. You can try to react more positively with more words of encouragement, looking at the situation from both sides, and other things like that. Number four, choose your words wisely. The words you choose both in conversation and in your mind have a deep impact on your mindset. Try to get in the habit of using positive words that encourage happiness, health, and peace for yourself and others. Positive self-talk especially helps to regulate your mood and brightens your energy. A great example of practicing using positive words is whenever you feel down, place your hands on your heart and tell yourself the words you want to hear. So for example, close your eyes and say, I am worthy. I am loved. I am positive. I am safe. I am healthy. I am happy. And other words you may feel you need at that moment. Overall, positive thinking is a mental attitude that is conducive towards growth, happiness, health, and success. So what did you think of these four tips? Did you enjoy them? Have you heard them before? Do you have any questions or concerns? Please leave your comments down in the comment section below. And I'll also link more information that you can read on this topic. Okay, that's all on my four tips on how to think more positively. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in another video.